Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today, we will learn how to search for customers that match a supplied query using Postman in Shopify API. During the process of taking care of customers, the owner always needs the data of customers that match a supplied query like country, city, order count, etc. This data will help every shop owner know where the customers are, what the customers want, and the customer's shopping habits. Thanks to this data, store owners will have better strategies to attract customers. Because of the reasons above, Behixa will show you how to search for customers that match a supplied query. If this is the first time you make a call in the Postman, you must generate API credentials from the Shopify admin. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. Now, we are ready to search for customers that match a supplied query using Postman. In Shopify API, you can query multiple customer information in one call. The API will return all customers that match many supplied queries. You can refer to the list of supported queries below. In this video, Behixa will search for customers with an address in Vietnam and the name Hoi. Now, create a new GET with this endpoint. Then click on Send. The API will return all customers that match many supplied queries. The number of results the display defaults to 50. Those are all the steps you need to know to search for the customers that match a supplied query using Postman. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, let us know in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Behixa, connecting applications, automating processes.